Boxing trainer Brandon Krause, we're here at the Outlaws Boxing Company in Tarzana. What are we going to do right now over here?
I got two cool drills I want to show everybody today. One has to do with overall body strength, and it all helps your technique a little bit. The second one has to do with pure speed. So okay. In this first one, Brian, come on over here. Grab my feet for me. I'm going to be in my boxing stance. I do it on a bag, and you'll see why, because I need a soft surface. Basically, here I am in a good plank position, a good push-up position. Go down with my right, go down with my left, I come up with my right, I come up with my left, and then I reverse. Down with the left, down with the right, up with the left, up with the right.
And what does this do?
This is going to add a lot of upper body strength. This is also going to help me with my rotational strength, which will improve my straight punching. And when I add some speed to it, you're really going to see what a valuable tool this can be.
And so, how many sets of that do people do?
I've been having guys in the gym do this until complete muscle failure, until they cannot possibly muster up another rep. One of my good athletes are probably getting them in the 40-50 range. Guys that are on their way there are probably doing 25-30 reps before their muscles give up on them. The second one I want to do is a pure speed move, and this one's a lot of fun. Get yourself a small med ball, put it on the ground, get in that same plank position. One hand on, one hand off. Now simultaneously and as quickly, and I want to repeat as quickly as I possibly can, I'm going to switch into the same position on the other side of the ball and then switch right back. I'm really going to help my nervous system, my neural system, teach me how to be as quick as I possibly can. So if you're getting the point there, again, I have everybody do this till muscle failure, then give yourself a long recovery time, and then get back on there and do it again until muscle failure.
And what does this teach me? What does this teach me?
This teaches my brain to call upon as much possible muscle fibers in the quickest amount of time as possible. I increase the power of the signal from my brain to my muscles. I increase the amount of muscle fibers I stimulate. I increase the reaction time of that stimulation, and I also increase my ATP production within those muscles. So scientifically, that's what's going on. And performance-wise, you're just going to notice a big boost in your overall speed with this drill, with drills like this. Yes, sir.
Do you guys notice a difference in your speed since you guys do these drills?
Yeah, I've already done it once, but the more you do it, I'm guessing the faster you'll get.
How about you, Jesse? When you've done this drill, right?
Yeah, a couple of times.
Do you feel it helps you with speed?
Yeah, it does.
Why?
Just like it keeps you going at a speed, and while you're getting more tired, you're still trying to do it as fast as you can, and it's still like when you throw your punches, like it feels more. You feel like you're throwing faster, but not really trying as hard.
So you get good results.
So yes, Martinez explained it right. You feel like you have increased speed, but the effort is less because you've become more efficient in producing that energy. So that's another benefit of this drill. When you're doing plyometrics like this, to get the maximum benefits, minimum 3 times a week. Even 4 or 5 times a week would be better than that. That strength training drill that I showed you earlier, I would probably give you 3-4 days in between bouts of that to recover, because now you're tearing down your muscle fibers and you are really involving your immune system, and you want to give that the full time to recuperate so you can actually yield benefits from that type of training.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more from Outlaws Boxing Club in Tarzana, FitnessNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Beck reporting.